Spexity, welcome back to some more Walking Dead. We're on episode 4 right now. From what I see from the trailer, that shit was crazy. But I just can't wait to see what happens. But anyway, episode 1, 2, and 3 was off the chain, and I can't wait to experience this episode 4, and we're almost close to the finals. That's episode 5. Man, Alvin, Carlos, who else? Nick. I think everybody in the group is dying. That's I guess that's my theory, that the whole group is gonna die. And that's what Clementine said. She said that everybody, she said, when I'm with everybody at this thing, I let them die. That's crazy, right? But anyway, we're on episode 4. Let me stop talking. Let's do the shit. Preview. Let's watch. Get a recap of what happened.
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Oh, she's with the group right now. She helped us, though. I'll give her props.
Fuck her.
That son of a bitch.
No!
I'm glad I watched her die. I'm sorry. I'm just glad I watched her die.
Kenny!
They had to replay that part, though? Jesus.
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
Yep, because of the smell.
You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Ooh.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
Yes,
I
do.
Anywhere.
Yep. Oh. Jeez. Watch that. Oh, this part. I had to cut her arm off. I had to. Sorry, Serena, but I think you're okay now. I hope she's okay. Is she okay now? That's fine. Let's find out if she's okay. Let's go. The starting of episode 4. Holy shit. That scream, though. Oh, God. No! She still dies anyway?
You can't do it. I won't let you die.
You have to move. There's too many.
No.
Come on, babe.
She's dead, man.
Leave her alone.
She's not kidding. Let her go.
I'm not leaving.
Come on.
Get the fuck away from us. It isn't gonna go like this.
Kenny!
You have to go.
Again.
Oh my God.
We're gonna get out of this.
Kenny!
I don't care what these fuckers are saying. You're gonna be fine.
She's going to turn.
Yeah.
We can't save her. Please, Kenny.
No.
Please, don't let her kill you.
Please, Kenny. Please. Kenny, she's going
she's
to turn.
Man. You gotta let go.
No.
Oh,
no.
She's turning. Oh, I'm sorry, Kenny. Why did it make me do that?
No!
What else choice would I do?
What the fuck did you do?
What the hell is going on?
She was going
to turn. I couldn't let that happen.
Exactly.
Fucking kid!
You want to die so badly?
Kenny! Damn it, man! Come
this
on!
Is on your head, Clementine!
She was going to turn. What am I supposed to do? Oh God. Oh my God. Jump off. Oh God. Whoa.
I'm going after Sarah.
Luke.
Help me. Please.
Kenny?
Oh God. Oh God. Zombie right. No. Oh, that was so close. Behind you. Oh. Get off of me! Thank you. Oh yeah, splat some a little bit more guts off of you. Alright, we got this. Keep quiet. We don't want the zombies to get you. Come on. Yo, this shit is crazy. Oh my. Yo, Rebecca, do never do that. Yo, you are some crazy.
Can't find anybody.
I know. What do we do? Mope was with me, but
we're still covered in guts.
We're still covered in Walker guts.
Yeah. We have to go.
Look, the walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick to.
Is it water breaker?
We can watch each other's.
I'll stay with you.
I'll stick with you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I got your back, Rebecca. And it's, yeah, that zombie busts his ass.
Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings? Anything?
That way.
There.
Go. Oh, God.
Go back, go back.
Shush.
Jane, thank God.
Stop. Relax.
Take a chill pill, y'all.
Slowly, you'll be fine.
Alright.
We can't come together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just
you guys are fine. Just go.
I'll stay with
you. Watch out for Rebecca. Your choice.
He's gonna let us die. Oh, she's gonna help us? Yay, Jay! Let's go.
Push through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cowcatcher. Just we need what?
A distraction.
We'll see.
A distraction, right?
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention.
Alright. And then do the calls. Hello. Oh God. Ow. Sure.
Stay close. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
We got it. We got it. Go, go, go. I'm not. God damn zombies. Yo, look at this guy. Oh God, don't put your hand on in front of me. Shit. These guys have no eyes. Oh. Does every zombie has no eyes in this? Oh God. Hey, quick kill.
Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Are they gonna be alive? I wonder. Are they alive or dead? Yo, this is crazy. Oh, episode 4. Amid the ruins. Well, we all split up. I'm gonna meet each other back, though. By that thing that Mike was saying? Or whatever? Are you okay, Rebecca? I think her water is breaking. Let's check up on her.
Is everything alright?
Yeah.
No, I'm not alright.
Damn.
But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others.
Yeah.
I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
I hope.
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Right.
Jesus. I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
We're okay.
Don't worry. We're okay. We'll meet up with everyone soon.
Yeah, I hope. I hope
we'll
we do.
We'll at least be safe, I guess.
Yeah.
We need to keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
I think we need to slow down.
I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out.
Yeah.
But maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working.
We
could have. I don't know.
Maybe we should have done something else.
But,
Sarita might still be.
Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitable.
She's right.
I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
She's also right.
We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No, that's not what I'm saying.
I've calmed down. Oh, God. Is she...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you.
All right. Oof.
Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
Yeah, we need to know, Rebecca. We got your back. Come on. We have to know, Rebecca. Are you going to be okay?
What are you going to do with it?
It?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that?
What?
My baby?
Girl, I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food. And, you know,
we'll look after it.
Yeah. And?
We'll look after it.
Together.
Yeah.
Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
Yeah.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Fight.
I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, were...
She died?
Wow.
I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right.
Jane!
Oh, God.
She didn't mean it.
Why would you say that?
Shit.
I'm sorry about your sister.
Damn. God damn it. Can we all just get along? Please? Got away from the walkers, like, celebrate or not.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
We're here. Hello.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Now, hopefully we can figure out a plan.
Where's everyone else? Yeah.
We were hoping you would know.
Damn.
This memorial works fine as a meeting spot. No way we can stay here long term.
I told you. That's why we're waiting.
Yep.
And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You wanted to leave without us?
What? No. I wanted to go out and try to find everyone.
Well, what does Kenny want to do?
What he want to do? Yeah. Is he okay?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. He started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
I think he's mad. What we did. We had to in order to save him. We had to kill Sarita. But she was dead.
Shoot you?
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
It's my
fault. Talk to him. This is my fault.
Hey, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
Yeah. And that was the right decision, but I didn't know she was going to get bit again. Here we go. I'm nervous, y'all.
Wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Nope. Do not kill yourself.
Hi, Kenny.
Kenny.
Do not kill yourself. Oh, God.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there?
What's wrong?
Why is Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? That's all I hear from anyone anymore.
We're just checking up on you.
I'm just worried about
you.
Exactly, yes.
Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
It's not.
There was nothing I could do.
Yes.
And how things turned out, I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
I didn't do anything. I chopped her head off. That's it. And I tried
to save her.
You think
exactly.
Because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away?
I tried to save her, Kitty.
It works! And leave me alone.
I tried to save her, motherfucker.
I'm crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem. How'd it go?
It was horrible. It went OP. Horrible. Yeah, Kitty's mad.
Kitty's really mad at me.
Yeah.
Clem,
what a jerk.
You can't just expect him to bounce back.
Oh, you're
that
right.
Man's going through.
God damn it. What gonna do?
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
Okay. Doc Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. We can't just keep sitting around waiting.
He's right.
Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
We should find the others.
Find Luke and Sarah.
Yeah.
If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
Exactly.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Okay. Let's join. I hope we can do this.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, we got this. We gotta find Luke and Sarah.
Listen, Rebecca. If anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know. But you better keep that close. Come on,
shoot,
Clem.
Kenny? He's not going to be that crazy enough to kill everybody. I know, Kitty. He's not like that at all. The heck? This episode is getting kind of crazy. But let's see. Let's walk around and see what Jane is up to. What's that stuff?
Oh. I'm going to level with you.
What's up?
You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
We have to try. Wow. You might, yeah.
It didn't look good. You're probably right.
Yeah, all them zombies probably didn't look good.
So, I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart. But I just gotta warn you.
What's up?
That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well... A lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start.
Yeah,
they're
not bad
people.
We just have problems.
There have been problems before.
Yeah.
I don't always agree with what they say or do.
Yeah.
Neither do I. Look at Kenny. I don't even know where to begin with what a liability he is. And Rebecca's... situation is not making things better back there.
Also right. Well, she's always right.
People together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions. How
can you get along without trusting anyone?
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
That's exactly how I get along.
By not trusting anyone?
For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Right.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that.
What do you need? What Jackie
sister,
you do?
My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could have.
What happened to her? Well, I guess that's what happened to everybody else. I always wanted a sister.
I always wanted a sister.
I already have a sister. I
used to make my babysitter, Sandra, play a game that we were secret sisters.
Cool.
It was stupid kid stuff. You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny.
Oh my god, it's not.
It's really easy to be mean.
Yes.
Oh?
Yes.
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut.
My
Give
God.
Her the bad haircut on purpose.
That's I go through that. Yeah, I go through that with mine.
Get it out. I don't even know why.
Is that what sisters
really
do?
Really, what it's like
yes.
having a sister?
Yes.
No, it's not all bad.
The old one, but older one. Yes, they always pickle you, but they're nice sometimes.
Friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But
Virginia.
The best part wasn't the rides. It was
what?
That nobody knew us there, and I'd pretend we weren't sisters, just friends.
Cool. Yeah, let's not get too emotional
right.
now.
Jackpot.
What we got? Ooh, a campsite.
But these walkers got some good stuff.
I don't see no blood. Oh, never mind. Nope, now I see blood.
Yeah, we should check them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look.
Only because they're fresh.
Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff.
Alright. Ow. Ooh.
That one's not coming back. See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Alright, let's go. Check what this guy has. Bullets, too, holy.
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
Alright, we got two bullets. Let's see what else we got. Pagers, credit card.
Find anything?
Driver's license.
Two of them.
Yeah.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind.
Yeah. Sorry. Let's see what's in here. That's it.
Smart haircut.
Thanks.
Lee told me to do that.
Has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them. It makes me wonder.
I was with a different group before.
Better one.
That one worked better, I think. That was when I got my haircut like this.
Yeah.
That's it.
Good on you, Lee. What did he got?
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint.
Okay.
Jamie always had one in her purse. It jabbed my hand when I went reaching in.
Ouch. This is an old one, right? Old zombie.
Can never be too sure with these things.
Yeah,
here, give me a hand.
You gotta check if they're dead first before anything. 3, 2, 1, push. And we did it. Sarah's glasses. Is that Sarah's glasses?
They're Sarah's.
Yep.
Looks like your friend didn't make it.
Maybe that's a good sign.
We know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Yeah.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Yeah! Sarah! God damn.
Yep, they're alive. Yeah,
okay,
let's go.
Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in.
They're alive.
Looks like there's an opening over there.
Alright, let's go.
Look, we're gonna go do this, but it might not turn out the way you want it to. Are you prepared for what you might find in there?
Doesn't matter if they're in trouble.
I think I am. Yes.
Yes,
I hope so. They might not be dead, but that might be worse.
All right.
That hatchet
of
yours. seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this.
What is that? Screwdriver? Is that a screwdriver? That's a long ass screwdriver. In the head.
I can do this.
Alright, let's go. We got a faster weapon, I guess.
Just calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
I'm ready. Let's go.
I know you are. We need to get a better look.
Two zombies.
How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other.
Got you.
Go for it.
All right, we got this. Oh God! Oh God! Come on, drink it off! Drink it off! Drink it off, buddy!
What the hell?
Woo-hoo. That was close.
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this.
Alright, let's watch.
Got a nice little addition to your arsenal.
Is she teaching me how to fight? Well, she is. Leg. Oh, that's nice.
Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down.
Got you.
Alright, let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
It's a neat trick. I don't trust that zombie. This zombie right here. Puncture in the head. Oh, he was alive.
Glad
I knew it.
Attention.
I knew it. Can we drag it?
Yeah, most of these guys are gonna have nothing on them.
Yeah.
But it's worth taking a look when it's not too risky.
Smart, smart. We do it smart.
No, I can't.
Alright, what are we doing?
It's gonna take some work to get over there.
We got this.
Let's go.
Let's do this. Alright, just how Jade showed me. Leg first. And the head. There we go.
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
Yeah. That's a pretty sweet trick. Oh my God.
That's a lot of walkers.
Yes, it is.
They look worked up about something.
About
and
them.
What gets the interest of the dead?
People. Yep.
How do we get in? If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here.
Nice.
And we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that?
What do you want me to do?
I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along. Let's make some noise.
Yep.
Right.
Let's go.
What's going to grab their attention?
Okay.
Alright, let's see.
I got you covered.
TV? I thought it was gonna break the TV, but I guess knocking works.
No.
Nope, better work. What about this car? The horn. That's a loud noise. And it did distract more this time.
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Maybe if I put something on there, maybe it'll work. Hold up. Maybe this zombie.
We can't stay here.
Yep, this zombie will
do.
We drag the zombie to the thing.
If we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame.
What are you doing?
Yep.
Why
let's do it.
This?
Is he dead? Oh yeah, he's dead. Heavy zombie, man. Alright, put him in the horn. There we go. Here we go. They're coming. We should make a run for it now. We should go now.
Come on.
Go. Inside. Who is she?
Why are you being like this?
Oh God. Behind you, Clementine. Behind you. Need trip. Yeah.
Come on.
It stopped. We need to hurry.
Crap. We gotta move it.
Hurry. Go. Oh god, it's locked.
Then try something else.
Oh no. Kick.
You're gonna need to use more force than that. Put some muscle into it. I'll hold them off. Just get us in there.
Alright. Kick it.
Hurry!
No! Kick it again! Yeah! So tired. Strong up. What's going on now? What should we do?
Help me block this! Hurry!
Alright, let's go. Go. It's blocked.
Sir, please. Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem?
Oh, Thank God.
I can't believe he found us.
Yep.
When I heard y'all banging through the door, I thought the walkers.
Yeah, we need to get going.
We gotta get moving. I'll second that.
Yeah.
Well, I would have left already, but I got Sarah here, and
we got. What's?
I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
Yeah. What's going on?
You gotta help. It's just like I told you.
Shoot. I think she's traumatized.
Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Shit. Come on. We need to get out of here.
Guys, we can't do this. We can't stay here.
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of
it. Oh, you're not making me leave her, Gabe. I know what you're trying to do. You're not making me leave her.
After Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
Oh, we need to go.
Not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her?
We're not leaving her.
We gotta do something.
Can we carry her?
Luke, you're hurt, but Jane, can you carry her?
Not out of this. Not if she doesn't want to go. It's just too.
It
wouldn't work, okay? It'd get us all killed. Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
We're not leaving her. No, I'm not leaving her.
I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me.
I'm not leaving her.
Clem?
I'm not leaving her. What to do?
Sarah, it's me.
Hey, Sarah. Hey.
Hi.
I don't think she wanted a hug.
You helped me when we first met.
Yeah.
Now I want to help you.
Yes. We need to help her. She helped us, and I'm helping her right now.
I know how you feel right now. It's one of the worst feelings in the world. Ever since the walkers, so many people I know have died. People I love. And for stupid reasons.
Come on, Sarah.
Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time.
Nah, that's...
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
Our friends make us strong.
I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my whole life.
Yeah.
He died to keep me safe. I was so scared. Huh. But you're still here. Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live.
Yep, damn straight. Damn straight.
He protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Yeah. Come on. Yes! You got her! Let's go! Alright, now we gotta go.
Get to the skylight! Now!
Come on, I'll boost you!
Oh!
What's going on back there?
My ribs! We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here! Help me hold this!
We need to find something useful, right?
See what you can find!
Yeah. What about this?
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
What about this?
Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
This is the only option we got.
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
All right, let's go.
Oh, shit.
We You're gonna have to hold the door.
Okay, ready? On three.
One, two, three. Go. Go. Oh God. Oh God.
Clem! Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Alright.
Go! Keep pushing! Go!
We gotta go. Oh, Jane, you better not die. You better not die, Jane. Let's go. Close it. That's not gonna hold for
Luke,
long.
You first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on.
Clem. Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening?
Come on, Sarah.
Do it. Now, Clementine. If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down too. Not again.
I am not leaving her. Convince her.
I can't. Daddy! Don't make me leave you. Come on. Dying like this is stupid. You
Come
can't
on.
Save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Oh, I'm not leaving you with that.
Move!
I don't care. I don't care if you remember
Clementine.
That. I'm saving you.
Grab her!
Go! Go! Oh, God.
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on!
I had to, Sarah. I had to slap you. I am not leaving you. We made a friend code that we never leave each other. Good. I was not leaving her. I'm sorry. I was not leaving her. Man, that was crazy. But anyway, I'm gonna have to leave this video here. If you like the video, smash that like button to a million pieces. Yo. And yo, I'm never leaving Sarah again, yo. I'll never leave Sarah on my sight. We made that friendship promise. I'm never leaving her. I don't care what I do, I'm never leaving her. But alright. This is Plex City. Smash that like button to a million pieces. This is Plex City, and I'm out. Peace.
It's just like I told you.
Shoot. I think she's traumatized.
Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Shit. Come on. We need to get out of here.
Guys, we can't do this. We can't stay here.
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it.
Oh, you're not making me leave her, game. I know what you're trying to do. You're not making me leave her.
After Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
Oh, we need to go.
Not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her?
We're not leaving her.
We gotta do something.
Can we carry her?
Luke, you're hurt, but... Jane, can you carry her?
Not out of this. Not if she doesn't want to go. It's just too... It wouldn't work, okay? It'd get us all killed. Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
We're not leaving her. No, I'm not leaving her.
I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me.
I'm not leaving her.
Clem?
I'm not leaving her. What to do?
Sarah, it's me.
Hey, Sarah. Hey.
Hi.
She don't want... I don't think she want a hug.
You helped me when we first met.
Yeah.
Now I want to help you.
Yes. We need to help her. She helped us, and I'm helping her right now.
I know how you feel right now. It's one of the worst feelings in the world. Ever since the Walkers, so many people I know have died. People I love, and for stupid reasons.
Come on, Sarah.
Crap, we're surrounded. What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time.
Clem.
Listen, Jane might be right.
Our friends make us strong.
I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my whole life.
Yeah.
He died to keep me safe. I was so scared. Huh. But you're still here. Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live.
Yep, damn straight. Damn straight.
He protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Yeah. Come on. Yes! You got her! 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 Let's go! Alright, now we gotta go.
Get to the skylight! Now!
Come on, I'll boost you!
Oh!
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this.
We need to find something
Clem,
useful, right?
See what you can find.
Yeah. What about this?
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
What about this?
Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
This is the only option we got.
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
All right, let's go.
Oh, shit.
You're gonna have to hold the door.
Okay, ready?
On three. One.
One, two,
two,
three. Go. Go, 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 go. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Clem! Clem, help her! Help Jane!
All right.
Go, go! Keep pushing! Go!
We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Oh, Jane, you better not die. You better not die, Jane. Better not die. Let's go. Close it. That's not gonna hold for
Luke,
long.
You first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on.
Clem.
Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening?
Come on, Sarah.
Do it. Now, Clementine. If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down, too. Not again.
I am not leaving her. Convince her.
I can't! Daddy! Don't make me leave you. Come on. Dying like this is stupid.
You can't save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Oh, I'm not leaving you with that much. I don't care. I don't care if you remember
Clementine!
That. I'm saving you.
Grab her.
Go. 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 Oh, God.
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on.
I had to, Sarah. I had to slap you. I am not leaving you. We made a friend code that we never leave each other. Good. I was not leaving her. I'm sorry. I was not leaving her. Man, that was crazy. But anyway, I'm gonna have to leave this video here. If you like the video, smash that like button to 1 million pieces. Yo, and yo, I'm never leaving Sarah again, yo. I'll never leave Sarah on my site. We made that friendship promise. I'm never leaving her. I don't care what I do, I'm never leaving her. But alright. This is Plexity. Smash that like button to 1 million pieces. This is Plexity and I'm out. Peace.